Hello and welcome back. This is Penguin here. Thank you for stopping by. Today I'm going to continue. I left this song on.
Okay, what do I have?
I don't even know what's... Oh, right, the medallion. Special kind of keys required. Where should I be going, actually? Okay, there is yet to be discovered places. Upstairs? I think I didn't go upstairs yet. I'm sorry, I got it's getting confusing because the whole playing Resident Evil 3. Okay, I did not go. Playing Resident Evil 3 also made me confused. Do you see this? I can't, I'm sorry. This is like... I'm sorry, everyone. Really? Okay. Something seems to have been... Darling. Okay, that's enough for that. For anyone wondering why, how could I know about this puzzle? It's because I played the Leon. I recorded the Leon. The Leon story. But then I was like, I decided not to. Come on, let me do this. I decided not to continue with Leon because their stories are kind of similar. I mean, the puzzles. So it will spoil the element of surprise. Let me take it. Oh, shit. Oh, jealous disc. But who? Her boy, she had a boyfriend. Chris's diary. To the city once again, but he refused to listen to me. I know for certain that Umbrella and Count Dr. Barcelona didn't want to tell some, but the entire mansion went up in that explosion. See, I think that was not the mansion, because in the story, there was like facility A, facility something. We've been receiving a lot of local reports about strange monsters appearing at random throughout the city. This must be the work of Umbrella. Wait, I'm kind of... Pardon. Okay, so... Doctor... Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh! Finally, progress. She's like, reflecting, that's her brother. This is Rebecca, she loves sweets. It's not like this is so ominous. Shotgun. Oh, grenade launcher. Okay, I'll take it. I do not like this. I do not like this one bit. Oh, it always hurts my heart. Federal Police Department Internal Investigation Report. Mr. Chris Redfield requested it. As per your request, we have conducted our internal investigation following information. Okay. So far, it is unconfirmed that the G-Virus even exists. We're continuing with our investigation. Regarding Mr. Brian Irons, the Chief of Police, that B word, an F word, an MF word. Mr. Irons has allegedly received a large sum of funds and bribes from Umbrella. Ha! Color me surprised. Other incidents in which Umbrella appears to have direct involvement with Mr. Irons have been arrested under suspicion of. Oh my gosh, I did not know that. I mean, in the remake, he mummifies girls, but I thought it was because he has a weird hobby about hunting humans for sport. But this psychiatric as a result of the charges, but was released. Are you for real? Circumstantial evidence as well as his phenomenal so you released him because he was accomplished? Oh, this is so it's advice when dealing with him. Jeez, he's a grade A ass. Sorry, A word. Okay, wow, I'm flabbergasted. Like, this is, he's just getting shittier and shittier. Like, I have no words. Absolutely no words. Wait, what? Speed. Okay, I don't have that. I hope nothing comes in here. So I have finally the medallion. Let's get the F out of here. There's still a lot of things here undiscovered. Is this supposed to be for Leon? Like, is Leon the one who's the one with the keys? He's gonna be given the keys. I don't know where this is. Oh, there's an undiscovered door. Is he the one who will be given the keys? Like, I'm not sure. It's locked. A diamond. Okay, it's a diamond. Okay, so it's only one way here. Okay. So her job is not to do the shutters? Okay, I obviously don't have to. I hate this separator. Okay, there's nothing here. Nothing here. Let's continue. Jeez. This just ended my life. Almost. Sorry, I keep forgetting. All that and... Prison. Okay. I'm not in place. Then give it to me. Give it. Oh, sorry. I always remember an August D song. Okay, check. It's in the shape of spade. Okay, spade key. Where? Should I just look everywhere for it? Spade was... Wait, what? Spade was in... Wait, spade as in... Spade, so it's the color. I don't know, it's just the color. Please don't give me surprises because I freaking hate that. Okay, so the spade is on the color of light blue. Yeah, this is the one that the nymphs keep. Control report. We received a report of a suspicious individual skulking around the sewers in the outskirts of city. I searched the area and located the individual, but he ran away before I was able to question him. Sewers? I recovered the following items: small amount of C4, plus explosion, and an electronic detonator, nine. I don't know what this. Infrared scope broken. Okay. Okay, so definitely need this. But for what? Was there a shutter required for it? Where? Please. 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 Please don't do this. Okay. We're good. Okay, where? I don't know about the shutter. They're upstairs. Okay, there is upstairs. Wait, where? Upstairs. Okay, so upstairs, I think near the star's office. I don't know, but we'll see. Please don't do anything. Whoa! Sorry. Let me empty my pockets. I'm so sorry about the audio sometimes. Okay, I don't need this. I don't need this. But I might need those, so like, yeah. What about the special kind of key? Like, what do you mean special kind of key? Like what? I mean, I'll just do it like my brothers did. Try everything you have. And hope it works. Someone. Here we go again. And you keep running and running. I was stupid. That is stupid. Bro. This key is useless and discarded. Should I? I don't know. Should I just... I don't know. I have this. This is the first time playing it, so I'm not sure. The first time I played Resident Evil 2 Remake was the same thing. My first playthrough, I did not trust it.
Claire, you made it!
Have you seen a little girl around here?
Yeah, you just missed her. Who is she?
Really? Wait, oh my god, Leon? Are you for real?
Leon, I'll go look for her. You go and find us a way out of here.
Of course, but before I forget, here's a radio.
Oh my god, wait.
That way we can keep in touch if something comes up.
I have words. Really? He's just like, I just saw a little girl. She's a survivor, but she's just running away. What? What kind of logic is that? He's just... Nothing? Wow.
I'll go look for her. You go and find us a way out of here.
Wow. I am... beyond. He's like, oh, you missed her. He's so chill about it, it's worrying. Where did he come from? Did he nail it? Oop. Love it, okay. Oh dear. Oh gosh. Oh lordy. Don't like this. Oh. I need. Company data falls primarily on Umbrella. Okay. Can you let me know? Okay, so there's a lot to cover here. I don't know what this is about, but I don't even know what it's about. Oh, there's a door. Okay. Why do you like to do this to me? A bronze plate with a picture on it. Okay, let me take a snapshot of this. This is the... I think in my time, well, when I was young, in my brother's time, there would be more like... drawing a picture on it. They would draw a picture of the solution. I mean, that's something I would do. Okay. What is this? What is this? What is this? Okay, whatever. Whatever. Let me see the picture. Okay. Okay. So, this one is going to be still. What is even going on? Okay, I switched to slide the shelf left and right. Will it be? I cannot see it. Okay, this is between. Right? Left? Okay, nothing happened, so obviously it's not. I think this one's left. You're right. This one is right. This one is. It's supposed to be correct, right? Even that, or I don't know how to reach. This should be the last one. Okay. The problem is, maybe it's these two are together. Wait, this is left. I obviously can't trust the distance because it's. See? Okay, let's just. Nothing? Nothing. Are you going to do me like that? Miss me. So, how about well then, that was a disaster. Drought. Wait, can I change my mind now? Darn it. I came from here. What's in here? Fine, I will look for a whatever. Oh, okay, wait. There's no door there. Okay. The door will be there. Yes, for sure. Lovely, lovely. Love it. Love this for you. I love it for you. Okay. Marvelous. I love it. Why didn't the remake do this? Ooh. Did you bleed? Ah! I hate this for you now. It's a save room. Perfect. Amazing. Love it. Let me get this. Okay, so let's keep it and keep this. Okay. What is it? A lighter. Maybe that place. Oh no. Oh jeez, there's a lot to be. Secretary's diary. I accidentally moved one of the stone statues on the second floor when I leaned against it. When the chief found out about it, he was furious.
Something fishy. And he smells fishy.
Ray is getting the money to pay for. Pay for what? I know which is bigger mystery, where he finds those tacky things. What tacky things? Rare items? Probably ugly rare items. I was surprised to see the chief coming today with yet another large picture frame on his hand. It's all the bribes. Leered at that pit, you. The painting that's near the fireplace? He's disgusting for that. See there? Yeah, that's my save. I played it because I would like, okay, let's play this one by one. And you know, post it together, side by side. I was like, it's gonna be confusing and annoying, but not in a bad way. Annoying as in, I will know what's going to happen if I played it. If I play it consecutively, like this type of surprises, I will not be surprised by it. I don't like this. See? This? I don't love it. I need something, obviously. I can't go there, obviously. Okay. He's been pecked to death. No. I hate this. See those windows? And damn it. Are you for real? To the point she got badly injured. Now this is... I don't like this. I don't like this. What's her status? Okay, it's caution. It's not bad. Thanks. I think I should, like, you know, spray it. Sprinkles. Wait. Is Nemesis here even? I'm not sure. Ooh, 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 ooh. there's nothing there. Please let it be peaceful. Please. Okay. Wait. Okay, there's. Okay, that was. Okay, it's probably this hasn't been on for some time. Wait, what is this? What is this? Oh no! I thought there was a switch. Wait, what? I hear, but they're not there. I thought. Oh, I don't like this. Ooh. Ooh. Do I have space? Okay, this is important. And what is this? Okay, but what is this? I see. But where is? I need a box. It's too dangerous to go back outside. Let me go back outside. I have a freaking gun. I have infinite. You know, infinite. Anyway. I have what I have. I don't need the bow, so I think we're good with that. See, I hear stuff. I think it's from the outside of the police station. It's the outside of the police station. See, the police station in Resident Evil, the old one, looks bigger. Where the helicopter is completely right. Okay, but where? Where? Okay, there. I'm so blind. I don't even know. They gave it back to me? Okay, thank you. The need to investigate is strong. Then why did you make it look like I had to do something? So misleading. Oh no, again. I'm shooting blind. Ah! You know what? I'm just gonna, you know. What it? Wait.
What is this place? Where should I be going? Oh, well, wait. You unlocked it.
Unlocked what?
Wait, let me take this. I don't have that key. Wait, I have that key, okay. But yeah, I don't have other keys, so...
Let us return.
I still need a box. Because I have that weird looking square thingy. Wait, where does it save though? Okay. Sorry, I was talking with my mom. Okay, it's a square room. I need to empty my pockets. I went through that, okay. Yeah, this one, okay.
Good, good, good. Okay,
for this, we don't need you yet. For this, I don't need you yet. I already needed you, for this is done. I don't need you. I only know about that use one downstairs. I'm not sure if there's a use in here. I'm not sure if there's a use in there, so we'll leave it as is. I really want to stream on Twitch, but like, I kind of don't want to. I want to, but I don't want to. I don't know, maybe because it's still summer, I don't feel all that. What is this? There's a hole above the size of a fist. Okay, so you're telling me I need it. Tyrannus the Brave revived with two lights. There's a hole above this. Okay. Oh, recent key. Lovely. So let's check this one. Check. Diamond key. It's purple, so... I don't like this space. I don't like it. Every time I see a big ass... Oh. I think this is the...
This is the frame that the secretary was talking about? No, it's not. It's definitely the picture downstairs by the fireplace. I only have one jewel. Why is it sounding quiet? This. I need to go down. Oh right, the square looking thingy still in the library. I can't go there yet, wait. Wait, I did not go in there, so like... Wait, I don't think so. I don't know what they made this angle look special when it's not. Serpent stone. I see a stone with a snake etched on the side. Looks weird to me. That's weird. Anyway. Wait, did I look? Did I? Enter, not enter it. Have to cover all the bases. What is this place? We're looking good yet. Okay, there's nothing here. I'm sorry, I can't function properly, obviously. I'm sorry, not obviously, it's not good. It's a bad thing. Please. Okay. Oh. His works won't work. What does it need? It's a square hole. Wait, a square hole. Oh, yay! Oh, see, it all worked out by itself. Sorry. Looks like a switch release. Yeah. I'm so sorry. are source for the clock. The gears are clean, yet missing one gear. They have been recently moved. Wait, the iron plate seems to be recently moved. I don't like this. I can't even see it. There's something hidden, but I can't do anything for now. Well, there's nothing there. Okay, I'm sorry. I just get weird ideas or thoughts. Mostly both. Okay, so let's go downstairs. To go to that to light it up. Where is it? I have the purple key. Huh. Wait, I am so confused right now. Let's go from down here, because either way I have to pass through this the fireplace. Oh my god. That's gonna echo in my brain.
Inside, I'm so sorry.
Okay, we're stuck on the inside. I think I can enter it from this key that I have. Please, please don't. Please, please. What, I'm gonna put the speakers, the headphones on my neck, because the voices are just, it goes in my brain. Can we use this one? I opened it. Okay. Please, 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 don't, no surprises. this picture. Yeah, he was leering at this picture. This is what the secretary meant. Yay, I got it. I'm going the right way. Let me just empty my bags. I don't know about these two because, oh my gosh, I still don't want to. I don't want to. Man, why did they give us like pockets? I want more pockets. Give me the pockets. Okay, where?
I think he's dead. Or is a zombie already?
Ah! Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh. Oh jeez. Zombie's dead. Ah! Freaking... Are you for real? Oh my gosh. You saw it. I can't see it. Oh, she's badly hurt. What is this? Okay. Let me check for files. Wasn't he squirming? See what does it do, she's... not really. Come on, give me a break. Are you serious? The lock is broken. Yes. Oh, this is plastic bomb. Oh, void. All I need now is destroy the wall being blocked by the helicopter. What door? I think I missed the memo. Which door? Which door? What did I unlock? Marvin! You're still alive! Wait, no. Do I have a pocket? No, I don't have a pocket. I will just exit from here. Exit from here and go from there. Sorry about that. You know what? I think I'll... That square thingy... I'm not sure about it. This one... Let's not just... I don't know... Does it have another need? I don't know. But... Wait, is this something I should read? Memo to Leon. To Leon SK, congratulations on your assignment to the city. Sad. Sad. See, like, it's so sad, welcome. It was gonna be a party. And his body is not here. The body is not here. I don't like it. Okay, where am I? Where should I be going? I have to develop it, so I'm gonna exit. Gotta develop the photos. Okay. So I still don't have the special key. What is this? Koji human body experiment. Jeez. Gotta save while you can. Because there is no such thing. There was no such thing as autosave or checkpoint save, whichever. I should go to the other. For the box. For the jewelry box, right? No box in here. Time for to face the music. Straight to the end, okay. I will discard the key. We'll just wing it at this point. I'm staying away from the door. Off of the Oh, I still hate this. I hate this cord. Oh, the cord for the wait. You see? Oh, wait, there's something there. Let's not go there. I need the pockets. I need them pockets. You see, this is why I don't know what's happening. So this is going to be like a longer playthrough because I don't know what's going on. The ribbon didn't have that. The remake was like, I don't know, they took something and added it on later stuff. I'm not sure as what. But let's do the chord.
weird, but yay.
The cord will short out soon. What do you mean? What was the purpose then? Stupid. You know, stupid.
What was the purpose?
Frowning around.
Shh.
Making my blood boil. So I returned for no reason. This is bullshit. This is utter bullshit. BS, you know. Jeez. So I have to return and get that damn square or something that I still don't know what it's used for. I still don't know what do I need to detonate. She said the helicopter wall, but was there a reason to detonate it? Shh, I hate this. You know? I remember.
Deep breath.
Now, let's go upstairs. I forgot which upstairs. Oh, wait. I remember which upstairs. Okay. Oh, wait, not this one. Okay.
I remember. Wait, is that the right place? Is it?
I vaguely remember.
I think it's in the other side, right?
Wait, maybe there?
I think this way? Is it? I think. And no, it's not. I thought wrong. I'm sorry.
I think because I didn't eat yet. I only had coffee. Not this one. Wait. Is it not this one? No, so I think it's that one. the wall they said about? Ah, that wall. Okay. Wait. One puzzle at a time. That's even a good idea. It does not look like a good idea. Jeez, why is it? Do this combine? Wait. It is. Okay. Could have saved me a lot of agony. I don't like this. So you're saying that there is a wall that needs to be this wall? Or the door is broken, kinda. Okay, this is wall. Okay. That too. Oh, that's his room. I see something on the table, and I don't want to go there. Oh no, oh my gosh. He's alive? Why? Oh, right.
I thought you were another one of those.
Are you Chiron's?
Yes, that's me. Just who are you? No, don't bother to. It makes no difference. You end up just like all the others. That's the mayor's daughter. I was told to look after her. But I failed miserably. Just look at her. She was a true beauty. But it would soon putrefy and she would turn into a zombie within the hour, like all the others.
There must be some way to stop it.
In a manner of speaking, there is. Either by putting a bullet through her brain, or by decapitating her completely.
Why did they make him sophisticated? Eloquent, I mean.
I think the taxidermy used to be my hobby. But no longer. I'd really like to be alone now.
Why did they make him so eloquent? The worst human garbage, and they make him talk like that. But you know, I think that's the point. I think that was the point. Wait, where should I be going though? There are like two doors. I think I should unlock this one. Oh. Wrong door? Did I go in there? No, that's a Nidar. How about I nag him? Or wait. Is he still alive? Oh yeah, he's still there.
I'd really like to be alone now.
Oh wait, that wait. Let me in. Damn it. Jeez. This is so stupid. Like, it's there. Look how wide it is. But I think it's the graphics. There's like something wrong with me. No matter. Stuffed animal? Okay. I'll let it slide. The silence is loud. I hate this. Did I say how many times I hate this? Because I hate this. Well, I think it's the letter go. Let me catch you. He really bought a lot of garbage. Secretary's diary, okay. As I was straightening up the cheese room, he burst through the door with a furious look on his face. It's only been 2 months since I've started working here, but that's the second time I've seen him like this. The last time was when I bumped into that statue, only this time he looked even more agitated than ever. I seriously thought for a moment that he was going to hurt me. I finally discovered what the chief has been hiding all along. If he finds out that I know, my life will be in serious danger. It's getting late already. I'm just going to have to take this one day at a time. And she never woke up, and she never was been found raid. She's never been found raid.
Wait! Let me go! Easy there! I'm not a zombie! You're safe now.
Oh, really? Okay, that was fast.
Leon, come in. I found the girl, and I cleared the wreckage that was blocking the corridor.
Got it.
My name's Claire. What's yours? Sherry. Do you know where your parents are? They both work at the Umbrella Chemical Company, near the city limits. The chemical plant? Then... what are you doing here? My mom called and told me to go to the police station because it was too dangerous to stay at home. From the look of things, I'd say she was probably right. But it's dangerous here as well. You'd better come with me. But there's something out there. I don't know what it is, but I saw it. Much larger than any of those zombies. And it's coming after me.
Zet.
That's what I was telling you about! It's here!
Sherry, wait!
Zetsing. Okay, I'm gonna go after I clear up the room. Do I have a letter? Oh, fuck. I don't have it. It doesn't look like it's being used. Should I return to it later, or... I don't know, where is the nearest safe room? I think it killed him. I think it killed him. This sounds ominous. Yeah. Ooh, he took the girl.
She?
He took the body. Oh, the heart. Lovely. Check. Okay. The heart key. Okay. Can I go? Wait, what is this? Chief's daughter again. It's all over. This imbecile from Umbrella have finally done it. Despite all their promises, they've ruined my town. Soon the streets will be infected with zombies. I'm beginning to think that I may even be infected myself. I'll kill everyone in town. If this turns out to be true, I was successful in spreading confusion among the police. This plan, I've made sure that no one from the outside will come to- With the delays in police actions, no one will have the chance to escape my city alive. That's why I've seen to it personally that all escape routes from inside the precinct have been cut off. There are several survivors still attempting to escape through the low levels, but I'll make sure no one gets out. I've had a change of heart about the remaining survivors inside the precinct. I've decided to hunt them down myself. I shot Ed in the back through the heart less than an hour ago. Who's Ed? I wanted him writhe in pain upon the floor in a pool of his own blood. The expression on his face was positively exquisite. He died with his eyes wide open, staring up at me. It was beautiful. I wonder if the mayor's daughter was still alive. I let her escape so I could enjoy her. See? See? He killed her because he hunted her down. Yes, frozen forever in the pose I choose to give her. Ew! Nasty piece of shite. An eagle is in woods and the gateway of doom will open. Okay, I only have this one and this one. I still don't have it. The third one. I think I need the lighter. Wait, I think I know where I should be going. There's a box also, I did not open it. There is a box. A treasure box. Wait, I opened it, sorry. I opened it, there was the first aid. The first aid spray. My bad. Let's see about this. Why aren't they letting me walk through here? This is highly unprofessional. I'm speaking gibberish right now, I'm like, I don't know. Get you? You know what? I'm not even gonna bother myself. Really? So where else should I be going? Oh right, the keys. I'm so sorry. I still have keys remaining. I hate this silence. It's very stressing. I feel like this place he escaped to is like the parking lot, because they said, because in the remake there's a special exit just for him. Just for him. Nobody else is allowed to touch it. So like, maybe? Okay, so this is it for me. Thank you for stopping by. Please leave a like and subscribe for my channel. Subscribe to my channel for more content. Thank you. Bye.